So, adding a new mod pack, it's called Minotaurs, it was released yesterday. It looks kind of cool. Basically, there's like Minotaurs in the game. They get like their own unique weapons and stuff like that. They also do stuff. There's a lot of stuff in it. I'm trying to remember. Basically, it's like a lot of the Minotaur is, let's say, for instance. Oh my God, what's the perks of having Minotaurs? My God, obviously, Minotaurs like half man, half beast, half cow type of thing. With it, they can be milked. I guess I don't know what's going on with that. The other part is they also have anger issues, so they're quick to anger. So I think they have like a few anger traits, but they do devastating melee damage, and they can haul rocks like chunks at people and do AoE damage, which is kind of cool. The other part is I think after they take a certain amount of damage, they do like a rage yell that fears other people. So kind of want to test that out. And I think I added new perks. Might add notes back into the game. Install but not active. I'm trying to. There was a mod list I wanted to do. I wanted to add modes. There was something. Fudge. I forgot what it was called. I want to be able to dig. Dig modes that are difficult to pass. The thing is with modes, I don't want to be difficult to pass. I want it to be water so I can actually like fish in it and stuff.
Or maybe I do. I don't know.
Hey, give me a second, guys. Sorry, I apologize. I'm just trying to. Yeah, I also have an active owner. I guess. Simple landfill. Wait, is this the one I'm thinking of? No. Damn. This person disabled. I had a dice in my hand, I fell. Deep water. Sorry guys, give me 1 second. I'm trying to see if there's like a mod that allows me to put in like deep water. Pressed raid. What does compressed raid do? Original description. Default the maximum reduction and then enhance factors more on this if you feel that there's not enough to make it to make very depending on your environment. Mod developer. Passable check. Interesting. Is this the new mod? Sorry, guys. I really want to make a fort again. Someone did update. Yeah. Hey, what's up, Siren? How's it going? Seems like it's not working. Other factions reading up some. Sorry, I'm just reading up some mods I low key want to add. My apologies. You can't see it on my screen, and I can't do screen mirror because it shows everything on the screen. I'm trying to figure out now, like, what I want to do. Or just play and look for mods if someone has a recommendation for mod packs. I am 100%. Down for it. I wanted to build a better moat setup. Like, I want to be able to, on my island, like, build a moat. Like, this allows you to create moats that can be used to slow down. Check out for people. What about lakes? Wait, I don't get it. Just adds lakes. That's buildable lakes, though. Cost nothing, work speed, terrain, diggable, beauty. Just like, Actually, that's not bad. Maybe I want to build a lake. Because I'm on an island right now. I'm trying to figure out. So, Siren, how's it going? What are you up to? Right, I'm like slightly distracted. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do with that. Because if it's like a moat, I could just simply dig. I can design. You know what? Maybe I'll just design it like that. Yeah, maybe. I'll hold.
I'm literally at the point where I can use it yet.
So, all my mods. I don't have that many mods this run. Actually, I really don't. Anything else I might need? The thing is, it says vanilla expanded mid. Can I add this mid run? I forgot this is safe too. Because what I want from this is strictly to be able to I don't want the armor and stuff. I just want to be able to build like a moat and stuff. That's literally what I mainly want. Known issues, breaks. Sometimes medieval siege we use field artillery. Pad on, okay. Do I need the base mod for it to work? Yes, the base module is required. Okay. No, this effect will only take place if you activate. No. Yes, though, you may need. Oh, wait, there was a weapon I wanted to do. I think it was the apparel. Sugar Bega. Bear with me, guys. Give me 1 second. I swear I'm a professional. There was one. There was like armor I wanted. Fudge. Now, like, expand it. So mad. He created a lot of stuff. Like, was it weapons or armor? I think it was armor. This man built so many things. There was armor I was raiding. That was like, it looked really cool. Oh man, I'm an idiot. Don't mind me. Makes it out of this. Vanilla expanded something. It was like, let me see. Vanilla expanded. It was weapons, I think. Was it weapons or armor? All I know was I saw something. I thought it was actually like really stupidly cool. And I was just like, oh, I need it. don't think I added it though. Kind of want to say it was like, I don't know at this point. I don't know at this point. Now I'm questioning myself. Or was that a dream? I don't know. No, wait. Was this one vanilla armor expanded? I think it was this one. Which one is it? It has a small little shield, right? Yeah, this is... Can I put no issues? Bonds go ball when wearing... Okay, headgear is clipped. No other... Light plate armor. Damn, this adds a lot. Wait, what? Chill. Extended to the small spawn. Yes, piece of power have necessary to access spawn. Can I request a feature? Why is your mod special? It's a small. Yes, you can add and remove whenever. Like, bear in mind that if you add it to it, you need to update all stockpile settings to include these. Okay, yeah, this is the armor. So what I'm adding right now is the vanilla armor expanded. This one adds a little bit more armor in the game. Removed elves, which kind of sucks, but it is what it is. Okay, I did introduce neutral loot. Cool. I am curious. Is there a way that I can see this mod that actually allows me to? Official author is Sandy. All right, guys. We're gonna play now, okay? We're playing. Give me a second. Let the game load. Calm down. We're playing. Right. Tuning in. Oh, wait. Was that you, Gabby?
I just realized.
Was that you, Gabby, that hopped on? How's the stream?
Just started.
Added new mods, of course. This game is so addicting. I hate it.
It really is.
It's like one of those things that's like, I can just keep playing. Come on, computer. Why are you slowing down for me? I know you can handle it. All right, let's go. Minotaur, vanilla. Yes. Girl, I'll be back in a bit. My head says charging. It's fine. Yes. This faction's added and not currently present. Okay, add the factions with settlements. Yes. Ooh, what happened here? Oh, the temperature. Okay, cool. Alright. What I was doing was a thing. That thing was a thingy thing. So one thing I don't like is I want to build defenses because I don't want air raids. Yeah, I don't want drop pods. That's annoying. Is there a way I can like disable drop pods? Captain. Wait, slaver? Slaver? Wait. When did these people come in? Oh yeah, that's right, I got electricity now.
Yes! Electricity!
Alright. These two are getting married. Cool. No food. Not cool. Sleeping sickness. You need a hunt. Actually, I want to pick it where the caravan like comes all the way here. Is that moving all the way there? Cool. The issue is this right now. Can attack this turtle. This turtle might actually beat me. Wish I was joking.
No, the issue is that
a lot of people don't know turtles are small, so they actually So with that, they can actually kill people. He prefers raw food, which is fine. Oh! Wait. Dangerous temperatures. Who's my social dude? Hey! Come back!
Come back! Come back! Let me love you!
Don't leave. You don't think I will not restart this?
I want to trade with you. Come back here.
Marriage is on. Hey, Captain Bree, finally getting married. Getting it on. It goes on. Heck is this? So these are the slate. I think these are the Minotaurs. Look like. Actually, I don't know anymore. Oh wait, they are frustration. Oh, I don't know now. First skin, I'm pretty sure. Oh, they're not. Okay, never mind. I take back my comments. They're not. They're just the animal people. Parasite.
Trash. Trash.
Actually, yeah. Sadly, it is trash. Technophobe. Girl. She doesn't like trash. Bone cries are you can beat down their hardy nature. This almost doubt. Hates and what? She's an animal. Okay. That's kind of dumb. You are little. You hate yourself. Literally, that's what it all comes down to. You hate yourself. It's okay to admit it. He has nothing. I'm just surprised I got a wench. Like, extremely early, which is like unheard of. Oh, temperature. Wait, temperature? I have air conditioning. I definitely need air conditioning. Suck. Is this marble? Granite. I mean, granite is. Granted, it's not going to be that bad. Milking machine. Ooh, electrical smelter. I do feel like I should. Just because it looks cleaner. You need to kill somebody with your own hands. You know what, dude? If you need to kill somebody with your own hands. Drowsy, slept in heat, ate without a table. Bro, there's literally a table right here. Oh, hold up. I need to work on my curry. Curry? Allow rotable items be added. I mean, yeah, electrical fuel. Corruption unrest. Big opportunity to improve relations. I befriend this one. Probably will see. I don't know about you. I kill you. Don't know yet. Feeling kind of cute. Might kill you. Two, three. It's gonna be off. Seriously, everybody? I thought it was one disease a day, a year. I got hit with like three in the span of 24 days. I'm calling Bolshevik. Oh, this is one of them one. And ooh. Chance mental breakdown is violent. Oh my god. I don't know. I am scared. Are you actually useful though? Stiff. I don't know. So good at fighting though. No. No, Captain. Got that stuff out.